Now we're going to load our last selection that is going to have our sand that's come out of it since we drug our finger through it to write in the sand. So what we're going to do to do that is we're going to select our layer here. We're going to hold down Command and select Inside the Picture. That's going to select all of our text like so. So then we go to Filter, and I'm sorry, let's go to Selection. Let's go to Modify. We're going to expand that selection. We're going to expand it by 10 pixels like so. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to click inside here, and as you see, it's going to come up like I'm going to select it again, but instead I'm going to hit Alt and Command at the same time, which is going to bring this little minus sign up under my hand right here. When I click on it, it's going to take out everything on the inside here of my previous selection, which is great. This is what I want. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down here and I'm going to select my background layer. And then I'm going to hit Command J, and that's going to create a new layer from everything that's been selected there. And then from here, we're going to add some noise. We'll go ahead and do that right now. Let's go ahead and filter. Let's add some noise. We'll take it back up to the 44 that we had before. And actually, this is the wrong layer. Let's get the right layer here. Where is our layer? Well, there it is down here, all the way at the bottom. So let's drag it all the way to the top, like so. And let's select this layer. This is going to be our layer that we're going to use. So deselect everything. And let's go ahead and add our noise here. Let's say filter, add noise, say 44-ish. Let's take it down just a little bit. Let's take it to 30. 30 is not so bad. There we go. And what we're going to do here is we'll pause here and we'll finish this up in the next part.